Hello everybody! So today we are going to learn how to make this beautiful Porto Alegre's skyline. So this is the result. The materials to make this activity are all about book, pencil, eraser, colored pencil, glue, and scissors. In this first step, you will need the all about book, scissors, paper, and the pencil. So open your book on page 1. Get the paper and fold like this in the horizontal. Fold the paper. Then cut the paper using the line. Okay, so you can cut the paper. Agora a gente vai fazer as casas e os prédios de Porto Alegre, the houses and the buildings. Then you are going to cut this paper in small squares or rectangles. Agora você pode recortar do tamanho que você quiser. Pode ser grande, pode ser pequeno, do tamanho que você quiser, ok? Então, these are the houses and the buildings. So now you can rearrange. Você pode arrumar da maneira que você quiser também. I'm going to make two buildings and two houses. This is the roof of the house. Para fazer o telhado da casa, a gente vai dobrar lá em cima. Yes. Você pode dobrar também no lugar que você quiser. Ok? Now we are going to glue the houses and the buildings. So, glue. Don't forget, it's not necessary to use lots and lots of glue. You can use a normal amount. Only 4 points of glue. 4 pinguinhos de cola já são suficientes, não precisa encher de cola, porque senão depois vai ser difícil de pintar também, ok? Para fazer essa parte, na verdade, você pode usar também papel colorido, if you want. So now we are going to draw the windows and the doors of the houses and apartments. So you can draw the windows and the doors. This is my apartment, so I'm going to draw myself. This is me, can you see? This is me in my apartment. So I'm going to write, this is me. This is my building. When you finish drawing, now you can color. You can color with the colors you like. The color the windows, color the building, the houses, with the colors you want. And voila! It's ready! Now you can write I heart Poa. And then you can make the Zen doodling. Do you remember the Zen doodling? You can make the Zen doodling here. And that's it. I hope you liked it. Bye-bye.